Every year at Nippon Kan Headquarters in Denver, Colorado, over 1,500 practice hours are logged at the annual Nippon Kan 30-Day Summer Practice Challenge. The main focus of this seminar is on the foreign live-in students, uchideshi, who have traveled from their home countries to participate. This year, we have a total of 18 uchideshi, including 5 Nepal Army Rangers from Nepal who practice over 6 hours a day. In these uchideshi classes, an important focus on strict, intense physical strengthening exercise, which is not generally practiced in Aikido classes. Aikido is a martial art. In martial arts, one needs a strong body as well as spirit, so this kind of training is emphasized. Yet, even with this much intense physical training, Aikido still has no tournaments. Training in Aikido is not training to win a prize or a medal. It is training and practice only for oneself. Only the students who have endured this level of hard practice will someday become the best instructors.